Hey everyone, welcome back to my channel and welcome to this video. Today I'm going to do something that I like to do almost on a nightly basis, which I refer to as meditative mark making. So what I do is pull out my sketchbook, grab all of my mark making materials, like my graphite block that you saw there, my pencils, my woodies, my neo colors, anything that I feel like using at the time. And you don't have to use these particular supplies. You use what you have, you know, that you like to make marks with. And I sort of do it in a meditative way. I take a few deep breaths and I just relax and unwind for the day and just really let out some energy. The point of this for me is to let out energy, get my hands dirty and make marks. I really like to make marks and I always find myself making one specific mark like that right there that I'm making in the with the green. I always make those marks that just naturally come out. So anyway, if you want to join me in this meditative mark making process, go ahead and grab whatever supplies that you may have. Pause this video right here. Go get your stuff and come on back and let's make some marks in a meditative way, you know, and get calm and release the day through the pages. Leave it all on the page, okay?
Oh.